Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board.
The instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. Are the lineups we've just been given. And we're underway. Stock passes it through. Ricardo Carvalho comes forwards. Fabinho has a look and has a go. Where to from here? And out to safety. Van Persie hits it! He's scored!
And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as a means of goal. And we've just seen a very important open goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Fabio Coentrao. Needed a better pass there. Speculative strike. The defence can get it clear. He gets! It's loose, who's getting there? And he's there to hoof it away.
Scored inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead.
Whipped in. Clears it out of harm's way.
Stock.
Very well to intervene.
Girard. Jean Moutinho. Al Sharawi. Fabio Coentrao. Al Sharawi. Fabio Coentrao. Girard.
The pass. goes straight through to the keeper.
Van der Veer.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Ricardo Carvalho. Fabio Coentrao. Xiao Moutinho. Tulelo. Fabio Coentrao.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Forward it goes.
Dira. Xiao Moutinho. El Shaarawy.
Away from immediate danger.
Xiao Moutinho, Fabio Coentrao,
another piece of really good defending. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
15 minutes till half-time. Ricardo Carvalho.
Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there.
Tulelo, Ricardo Carvalho, Raggi, Fabinho, Xiao Moutinho, El Shaarawy.
They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. And the through ball is intercepted.
Dira. Fabio Coentrao, El Shaarawy, Xiao Moutinho.
Oh, he's caught him there.
Ricardo Carvalho.
Fine defending there.
Stock.
Looks to dink one in. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Loops it upfield. Dinks one in.
Ricardo Carvalho does well to read it and intercepts. Dira.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Draghi. Fabinho. And it's Dira.
The referee's awarded a free kick. There could be trouble here. Xiao Moutinho! Well, the ball's come. No mistake! Deep into first half stoppage time, a crucial goal.
Dira
did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Well, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes
Monaco
grab the equaliser, and we're all square. There we. Half-time whistle goes.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. Monaco
get the second half going.
Dira. Raggi. Fabinho. Dira.
Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Tulelo. Fabio Coentrao. El Shaarawy.
Charges in.
Dira. Xiao Moutinho. El Shaarawy. Fabio Coentrão. Al-Sharawi. João Moutinho. Fabio Coentrão. João Moutinho. João Moutinho is fouled. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Ball swung in. Van Persie. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. João Moutinho. Al-Sharawi. And he's made certain that won't get through. It's come loose. They've managed to get it away. Fabinho. Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. Just about up to the hour now. João Moutinho. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Looks like a good ball through. Whistle goes, he's been given offside. Ricardo Carvalho. Tulelo. Dira. Towards the front. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Ragnar. Fabinho, Dira, João Moutinho, Fabinho. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. And that's been repelled. And the volley. Fabio Coentrão. Aim forward. And it's Van der Veer. Hoisted towards the area. That's gone a long way up and away. Tries a through ball. And the finish!
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
João Moutinho. That's Van Persie. Van Persie.
Is out of this world from Robin van Persie, and they get themselves in front.
Well, no goalkeeper would kick that out. It really was a bullet.
Was it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a plump.
Their hard work that has got him this lead, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now.
Fabio Coentrão. João Moutinho. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Oh, and look who's there doing the defending. João Moutinho. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. And it's João Moutinho. Looks to slip it through.
just a few more moments for them to hang on. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on.
Substitution for Trent.
Stock. Van Persie.
Time left, surely this is it.